now has almost nothing to do with racial equality and fairness, which of course all of us would like to see. This is now a Marxist, anarchistic attempt to tear down and make us disrespect all the great symbols through our history.
Exactly. It's not about Winston Churchill. It's about history. People that accomplished things. You're going after everything.
They don't care. Everyone watching has to understand what's going on here. These aren't one-offs. This isn't about the Confederacy or maybe a little bit about that, but this is about Western civilization. This is about saying your Western model has to be scrapped because it's corrupt to the core.
You can't trace back. That's what it comes down to.
Someone said something 20 years ago, whatever, 200 years ago, but it's about Western civilization.
Exactly.
Yes, they want to destroy the nation state, capitalism, the family unit, and virtually everything that we've stood for.
Exactly.
And previous generations have fought for, and we need brave people.
And let the Muslims come over
to stand firm and
take everything over. Allow us to live Chinese.
Absolutely, Nigel. Thanks for being up for us tonight. We really appreciate it. And coming up, one black activist went to the middle of the Seattle chaos to call out the Democrat establishment for seeking to politically benefit from the BLM movement. She joins us in moments, and you do not want to miss this.